Snow White. Now, if any of you came to our last show, you would have noticed a lot of ignorant cunts going for a piss. Can I just say, cross your fucking legs and wait till the interval. How old are you? Six? Oh, and don't be ridiculous, phone goes off. Turn it to silent and put it away. Contrary to popular belief, 2 hours without this fucking thing will not kill you. None of your Facebook friends bleeding like you anyway. And if you could please refrain from filming and taking pictures, that would be bloody grand. So sit back, relax, and enjoy the show.
Midnight, of age will become young sexy Snow White. And although I'm only made of glass, I can still see she has a mighty fine eye.
I think she means that at midnight Snow White will turn 18 and then she'll be the fairest of them all. And let's face it, she's pretty fit. I bang nasties all night!
Where are we going?
As you wish.
You would do Joe Brown. You need to be careful how you talk to me. I have a new strap-on and a pegging fetish. Carry on, you'll be bent over and edited quicker than that patch right there into the door of McDonald's. Now be quiet. I need to think of a kill my blasted niece. You know, you fucking her might not be such a bad idea. If she's been over the clap, she'll no longer be the fairest in the land. I mean, who wants an oozing, smelly clout? The problem is, she'd never drop her pants for you. No, I need another plan. One with finality to it. Prince Comhard is coming to Snow White's birthday tomorrow, and I need you to slip this into his drink. No, you fool, a potion to make him fall head over heels in love with the fairest in the land.
A potion to make the prince fall in love with Snow White. Well, if this fails, I do have some rehypno, my queen.
Herbie, shut up! I was supposed to be the most beautiful lady in the land. I want to ride that prince like a prize pony, but once he sees that slut Snow White, my plans will be failed. No, let me think. Herbies, I have it. You will take Snow White into the woods.
Dogging!
No, you fool! You will take Snow White deep into the woods and tell her we have a surprise. Take her in near the diamond mine, cut out her heart, and bring it back to me. Oh, but leave her body near the seven ugly bastards' cottage.
Six!
What?
It's six, you said seven.
Six what? What the fuck are you babbling about now?
No, it's six ugly bastards, not seven. You see, Fiddles got sent to jail.
So, there's six ugly bastards holding my diamond mine to ransom. Yeah. So if only I could get my hands on that mine, my problems would be over. I could afford Pete Burns' plastic surgeon and look forever young.
Pete Burns?
Yes, Pete Burns, such a handsome man. Well, such lovely skin.
Pete Burns is dead. You say you want to look like a rotting corpse. Mind you, does plastic rot?
Herbies, shut up. Back to the plan. No. So, take Snow White deep into the woods. Kill her.
Kill her.
Near the Seven Ugly Bastards' cottage. No. But then bury her body next to Madeline McCann. Oh. Don't breathe a word of this to anyone, or I'll kill you all. Come on, Happy, yeah. Let's go! Fuck off, you sperm BJ.
Mirror, mirror, that's always right. How many cocks will I get tonight?
Cards right, and you'll get multiple dicks. For in the woods there's a cottage that contains at least six. Six big, fat, juicy, long cocks. Tough as iron and hard as rocks.
Six, eh? That's one in the mouth, one in the pussy, one on the arse, one in each hand, and a spare one just in case. Mother's gonna get filtered.
You're doing what tonight?
Hey, what are you doing creeping up on your poor mother like that?
I wasn't creeping up on you, I just bloody walked into the room. In fact, I'm going to ask if you wanted a copper, but sorry for being nice, eh? I never do anything right around here, me. More sympathy, please, yeah.
Since the start of the show? Yeah. I'm fucking sure.
Oh,
yes, we are. Are you? You know, she started early, isn't she?
It's going to be a long fucking night.
Well, forget my conversation I had with the mirror. It's just jokes, that's all that is. We always have jokes when I'm cleaning you, aren't we, love?
Dame Dixie Norris. Do not laugh. Is asking me when you'll get a cream pie. You take it from the back and you take it from the front. We all know you like a big dick in your...
Hey! Hey! Where's the plug on this thing in the grass in Boston. You shouldn't get away and hide your secrets like that.
It is no secret that you are a slut. And we all know you love it up the butt.
Listen, one more word from you and I'll find a brick and smash you into 1,000 pieces, all right? Now piss off to wherever it is you piss off to.
Fair enough. I will retreat to my inner space. But let me tell you, tonight you will get cum in your face. For there's a man sitting in the front row. And he loves nothing more than a big fat hoe. Good luck.
Hey, hey, hey! Hey, Miller! What's his name? Miller! Bastard, she's gone! Calling a big fat hoe!
Well, boy, you did tell her to piss off.
Yeah, you're right, son. Oh, she didn't even tell me which one of you want to come in my face. I'll have to find him myself, so won't I? Fucking hell, it's deep, isn't it? Get down, hang on. Son, here we are. What's your name, Wolf? It's what? Ross. Fucking hell, Ross.
Easy, Ross.
Your big strong name, that, Ross. What do you do for a living, Ross? You work in a warehouse? Don't know if we can jump jokes for that, to be fair. Basically, Ross, you're a boring cunt. I've got a question for you, Russ. Have you got heavy balls? Yeah, big, thick, creamy load, just for me.
I'm stood the old, impressionable.
You come here, son, me and Russ have got business here. Yeah? Fuck your warehouse, I've had a whole house.
We've got a shit show to get on with.
Oh, you're right. Russ, I'm sorry, I have to flirt with. Don't cry, son. Russ, I'll tell you what, I'll flirt with you later, but first I'll sing you a song, how about that? You don't seem too fucking pleased, Russ. It's scripted, so I'm doing it anyway. Fuck off. Music for Russ, please.
Boy, you ladies pop your pussy like this. Shake your body, don't stop.
You don't get this, just do it.
Yeah.
I'm gonna need therapy after this show. God, there's some things you shouldn't see your mother doing live. One is rapping about her crack, and the other is sucking a milkman's cock.
You sure, Matt?
Yes, why do you think I went off the creamy delivered?
Oh, I love the creamy delivered.
Oh, I'm definitely gonna need therapy. Hey! Let me introduce ourselves. How rude. My name's Riggles. And yes, I used to wet the bed as a kid, but I'm a grown-up now. So I only wet the bed when I've been drinking vodka. Mind you, I've been taking to shitting in my drawers lately. Hey, it's not good when you don't remember and put what you thought were a clean pair of socks on. She knows what I mean. Kim Dexter, I bet you'll shit the wardrobe coming in this couple of nights. He's chuckling as he knows. And this is my mother, Dame Dixie Norris. And as you can tell, she loves her men.
Hey, I'm just friendly. You clean this place up and clean that mirror, all right?
Hey, where are you going?
Well, it's Russ, he's got me all wet, hasn't he? I'll tell you what, Russ, I'm as wet as an ox's pocket down there. So I'm going to give myself a wipe, hey, and you lot, don't encourage him to fool around, all right?
Hey, I don't need anybody to encourage me to fool around. I'm caught jester. Supposed to be fucking foolish. Mind you, that miserable bitch, Queen Chlamydia, oh, she never laughs at my jokes anymore. Aww. In fact, I think I'm going to get a sack. Sarcastic bastards. Tell you what, every time I come on stage, I'm going to tell you lot a joke. And I want you lot to reply, fucking funny, Wiggles. Can you do that? You're not giving me much enthusiasm. So can you do it?
Yeah!
Oh, let's have a practice. Don't let me down. What do you call a lesbian dinosaur? Lick a lot of puss. Well, that was fucking shite. Come on, let's do it again, and this time join in. And yes, you love. Yes, but I know the fucking orgasm. So I say again. There's a brick wall here, I'm just walking by it. Right, what do you call a woman while you're suffering from PMT and a terrorist? What's the difference? You can negotiate with a terrorist. You're still shy. These jokes don't get any better, so if you get it right first, Jan, I won't have to tell you any more shit jokes.
Your jokes aren't that bad, Riddles.
You nearly swore then.
Nearly, but didn't. Everyone else around here swears too much anyway. It really is quite vulgar and unnecessary.
It's fucking funny, though.
You do make me laugh, Riddles.
Is that all I do, Snow White?
What else do you mean?
Well, some women find laughter a great aphrodisiac. So, do my jokes make your bits go?
Oh, Riddles, it's a good job I know you're joking. You're such a good friend.
Great friend? I'd rather be a buddy.
Foot buddy.
See, always messing around.
Foot would I love to mess around.
Hey, you'll be old enough tomorrow as well.
Oh yeah, it's my birthday.
Yeah.
go. My aunt has a list of jobs for me, and then I have to meet herpes. Goodbye, Widdles. Goodbye, everyone.
Bye. Fuck me, she's fit. Just give me a kiss on the cheek, I got a right little pick of them. Oh, that's 1 foot showers later.
Widdles, what the friggin' hell you been doing? This place is still a dusty shithole. Hey, I'm not Queen's Lemonade's on the way with herpes. She'll go fucking mental, she's eating like this, we better hide. Them curtains will do, come on.
Yeah, what's that bottle?
Ugly little twats. Now, herpes,
yeah.
Is everything in place for the demise of that so perfect, so sweet, so innocent? She makes my freaking skin crawl Snow White.
Yes, my queen!
Good. Now I snuck into her room and I stole this thong.
What's that for?
Well, for starters, it's not for sniffing your dirty little shit. It's the brain that sits ugly bastards. So when you kill Snow White, you'll leave this thong in their cottage or make an anonymous phone call to the local police. They find the thong, arrest the bastards, two birds, one stone.
Oh, I'd love two birds.
Where did you get that from?
Well, I too snuck into Snow's boudoir and I stole myself a thong.
You really are a dirty little shit, herpes. Now concentrate.
No.
You cannot fuck this up.
No.
Because if you do, I'll get the cook to stir fry you and serve you to Dame Dixie and her stupid son. It'll be like, I'm a celebrity, get me out of here, except, well, it won't be a crocodile's arsehole they're eating. It'll be yours. Now, herpes, off you go.
Yes, my queen.
Don't trip over the fucking curtain.
I'll try.
Preparations for Prince Comhard's arrival. Well, I need him to fall in love with me tomorrow because I need a right good rogering of the poop shoot.
Those horrible bastards, eh? Sneaking into Snow White's room and stealing all her thongs? What sort of dirty pervert to do that? Widdles, you haven't. Empty your pockets, son, come on. Oh, what am I gonna do with you, eh? Hey, I'm that queen, an evil plot to kill Snow White. Widdles, we've gotta save her.
But what are we gonna do? Herpes has a big sword.
Yeah, he does. Hey, look, he wasn't always Widdles, you know. Back when he were an huntsman, he was quite the hottie. Not as good as you, though, Ross, don't worry.
Is there not a man you've got?
Yeah, I'm not had him. I will be fucking having him. I'm not had him. Second boss, I'm having him. And you don't love, what's your name?
I am Prince Comhard.
Fucking will be if I've got something to do with it. Hey, and that look like it really is. Do you need anything moving better?
Well, for fuck's sake, leave me alone.
Hey, stay out of this, son. I'm busy, all right?
Excuse me, madam.
Madam? Hey, Widdles. Call me madam then. Oh, sorry about that, love. How can we be of service?
I am looking for Snow White. I heard it was her birthday, so I brought her a gift. We matched on Tinder the other day. Oh, she was stunning.
Well, you're a day early, mate.
Fuck! I always come too soon.
Oh, what a shame. Can you repeat, though?
Repeat.
You know, once you've shot your book, how long is it before you're stiff and ready to go again?
Molly! Fuck's sake!
What?
Evil plot to foil.
Oh, yeah! Sorry, we've got a storyline this year. I can't flirt with you all the time. We've got to go and save Snow White. She's in trouble.
She's in trouble? Well, I will come with you. Oh, look!
A hero. Every pantomime needs a hero.
Come on! Before it's too late!
Fuck me, he's keen. I'm a bit sweaty. Start waving,
Philip. Well, if you can't fucking beat him, I suppose. Well, don't worry, Russ, I'll be back later, though. And you can make my funny gate back and hit the bottom of Mrs. Yawn. Winners, get up, Mrs. Yawn!